Hey, boys and girls, welcome back to episode 2 of Starting Fresh and New on 1880. Saw this huge eyesore up here, so let's climb up here and see who this belongs to. Whew, just enough stamina. Asura. Do we know Asura? Guys?
Yep. It's Asura's face.
Is that the one that's been talking shit?
No, not that one.
Oh. Asura, one of... Is Asura our friend?
And the thralls are just chilling.
Is Asura our friend, or... Oh, well, okay, Asura's base, if y'all want to know, is in G5. Kind of close to Sanctum.
Is it Azura's gate?
It just says Asura.
Yeah, that's not the one we're looking for.
Oh. It's a huge, huge base. Golly.
It's ginormous. Run in, rawhide. Get him up, move him out.
Yeah, having a thrall make this 10 times easier. When...
yeah, because then all you gotta do is send him once, and then your thrall comes in and kills him, and you get all the XP. Who may claim this? Loading. What? Loading. Unless their name is loading. ...
Try to keep the thralls on the second or third level so that they just don't instantly die.
That is hilarious. This guy named his clan loading. ... So when you're trying to look to see who it is, it's loading. ... You're a good target. Oh, there's another little base. Ooh, kill these guys. Maybe. We'll see. Got your ass, boy.
Haha, boy.
Oh, shoot. So we're encumbered.
So how many servers do you have this base location on, dude? You'd have it on, 4 servers.
No, we the other one got banned, so...
Oh, the server itself got banned?
Not the server, just that clan.
Why?
Well, the next clan that we joined was with Fallen, or the guys that, Mr. Morgan Freeman. We joined up with them on the next server.
They were our enemies, yeah. Fly hacks.
Yeah, Fly Hacks. So we joined up with them. And then they got banned. And then this server is just what it is.
TTs, what's TTs? Aw, it's a cute little base bud. Ooh, I could use his ammo pins. The Bonk Gang? Oh, all their animals are almost done. Nice.
Hey,
Paul. Hell yeah, I'll be back. Steal all your thralls. Oh, it sucks not having level 60 stamina. I'm used to just running. And now we can't.
Rom's hammer. There we go.
You already got your Chrom's hammer?
Yeah, but we're doing everything legit. We're gonna farm for everything.
You're like sick with that one, dude. Kick ass. You were pretty sick with that one.
Oh shit, bro. Right. Godbreaker rolls? Swords of Chrom, dude?
He has Swords of Chrom?
Just make sure that they stay in like the second or third room, because if they're on the bottom and they blow the door, it's really easy to kill thralls. But if they're up there, they can't kill them easily, because they gotta climb.
Yeah. Now you got it, dude.
It's just game over for them if they climb up there and then
there's
super four.
Just fighting a friggin' thrall with the Sword of Chrom's game over as long as they can't glitch it.
Well, that's what I mean. But if he's downstairs, you blow up the gate, and then you just shoot him with arrows. But if they're upstairs,
nice.
You can't shoot him with arrows.
How many Swords of Chroms did you make? Those are my favorites.
I don't know, like 20 of them.
Oh, yes, please.
Are you streaming, you motherfucker?
No one's watching.
Okay.
Zero viewers that's right now.
There you go.
Or my boy getting banned here, alright.
I know, right? Suck.
How did you glitch the thrall to be in the wall?
That was pretty easy.
Oh, you just turn it around.
Yeah.
I thought he was supposed to be in the inside. Huh? Am I tripping?
What do you mean by inside?
I don't know.
If you rotate the workbench, you can rotate the where they sit, and then you just put them through the wall.
Yep.
Just came back from my. I got a bunch of feathers.
Feathers.
Honey, yeah. I'm home.
Brought you some feathers.
All right, well I have to go to bed for work. Dude, I talked all this fucking shit, dude. When those doors are getting blown in, I'll be level 23.
Yeah, but you'll have a thrall with a Sword of Chrom behind
you. As long as you stay up on the second floor, you shouldn't die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You should be quite...
Sword of Chrom, good.
Oh my god, it does 100...
It almost one-shots.
Yeah, on a thrall, it's effing amazing. If you try to use it, it sucks. Because it takes away all your stamina per one swing.
Well, it all depends if they fixed it or not. It could be still garbage. Who knows?
Alright, Thralls is still badass. But if you try to use it, it sucks.
Because there was a time where the Thralls got glitched and they used stamina to swing.
Yeah, no, they turned it back where they don't use stamina anymore. Oh, shit. Where'd you come from? Little prick?
What happened to you?
Who?
You.
Oh, dude, I opened my door and there's a dude just standing there and started going to town on me. So I had to kill him.
Oh, Thrall?
Yeah. Level 3. Kicked his ass.
Alright. Y'all have a good night.
Sweet dreams. Bump.
I like to make a name for myself.
Ooh, I got a viewer. Hello, viewer. How are you doing today? I don't know why I'm not getting my notifications. I should get over even when a viewer pops in. I think it's Yeti. What's up? Okay. Let's chop this boy up right here. Choppy, choppy, choppy. Oh, I need a skinning knife so bad. Made me a skinning knife, boys. Boing. My base. It's almost dead. be sad. Oh, why do they make a blacksmith take so much friggin' iron bars to start out with? That sucks.
Keep you on your toes, I guess.
Right? Bastards. Got lucky, though, and, oh, let's see how much a fish trap gives us. 847... Oh, it didn't give us anything. Yeah, like 500. Do y'all put anything into agility? I guess maybe just to
enough
the first
to
one.
Run.
Yeah. Sprinting drains less stamina, that one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I'll do that too. Oh, almost there. Long, long time ago in a galaxy.
So who had the idea to switch over to the different server?
We just became alphas in that other server and nobody could mess with this, so we were getting bored. And so we're like, let's come to 1880. Stir up some crap over here. So here we are. And as you can see, we've already stirred up crap. Yeah, like that Morgan Freeman guy, they came in 1808, and we actually pushed them off that server as well. But he's back now. He's back in 1808, so we've been keeping an eye on him. Seeing what he does. Lost my viewer. Bye, viewer.
They're checking up on you.
What's this guy doing? Built my base here, but I did. Damn it. I might move it tomorrow. I got fish traps and everything in the noob area. We're gonna be like, damn, this dude's badass. He's a badass noob. Okay, let's go see if we can get another mace. This one's almost dead. Got lucky here last time. Haha, missed me. Get that ass, boy.
Better recognize.
Head was still. Really? That's all they had. This is sorely disappointing. Catching some fishies. Some bugs. Oh, there we go. Almost have it.
Turned in. Have a good night, guys.
Later, killer. Okay. Almost build a full set. Oh. Need a lot more iron bars. Shit. Iron's still not back yet. Yeah, I'm going to have to move all this. Move all this tomorrow. Closer to the iron. Oh, it's bedtime. 2 o'clock. does or something like this. Yes, it does. Nice. Ooh, we got a lobster. Very nice. Get the journey completed by that. Take a bishop that bishop. And let's cook him and eat him. No, he's not doing anything. The berries? I doubt the berries do. We'll see. No, the berries are not doing either. Open up. Oh, let's make sure we lock our box. There we go. Oh, damn. One more piece of brick. There we go. Branches. Iron. Don't have enough. Smart. I'll go do one more run and I'll go to bed.
Going hardcore.
What's that?
Going hardcore.
Yeah, one more iron run. Headed to bed. Just got enough to make an iron pick, baby. Get rid of the stone pick. Drop. Spawn back. Yeah, it took forever.
45 minutes.
Oh, really? Rocks is way less than that. Rocks spawn back quick. Oh, dude, it's so nice. When you're using your rock pick, you only get 2. When you're using your iron pick, you get like 10. Yeah. Man, that's a huge base too. Holy crapola. Wow. How does it have a no name for the owner?
Yeah, they put some weird hyphen in there.
That's pretty sneaky.
If you mark them on the map, that's good because wiping them is pretty high.
Okay, nice. They have a huge base over here. A huge base.
Good. Wiping them will be good.
It's actually easy because they have a god bubble up, so you can actually see where they're at. Their base is in E4. You see the Temple of Mitra?
Alrighty.
That is them. I want in on this one, though. This one's going to have a shit ton of loot. Holy crap. But that's going to be so hard to raid. Holy crap. I definitely need trebuchets for this base. I'm already finding bases for us to raid. Yay! Dude, there is no iron anywhere close. I have to do this long ass run every time. our base tomorrow. Better. There's an iron. Almost there. Welcome, welcome, viewer. Hope you're enjoying the stream.
Welcome, welcome.
I just noticed someone's watching again. Someone's watching me play.
They're watching you pee.
This is kind of a boring... Well, unless you like building, it's kind of boring just to watch unless you're like raiding, fighting peoples.
Ooh, it has some merit.
Yeah, fighting aliens right now. But then again, you know, I've watched, my little dude loves watching those stupid Minecraft videos, and that's like super cool. Watching little pixelated dudes run around. Noticed, where is the world boss croc? He has not been here both times I ran by. Where's my spawn name? You know where I'm going, guys. We're going to go check and see if these animals are done. It will be a great addition to our force. Should have a skinny knife. Dang, I don't see any of them. Oh, they're so close. I wish there was a timer on there. This Miss me. If I had a skin and knife right now, we'd be racking up, boys. I did like during raid time how many people were on the server. That was pretty nice. 36.
Decent LZ server.
Yeah. What level am I, guys? We are level 23. Not bad. Been playing for 2 hours. Level 23. Oh, nice. Giant sword. Let's get that. The mace. Better one of these. I wonder if the ostriches give good XP, like your gorillas.
I'm not sure. Just how they do.
Ah, so much better on the iron. We got 977, so yeah, about 20k. It's not bad. Dude, this two-handed stone sword actually does some good damage.
Yeah, starting level.
I'm shredding rock noses and ostriches. And Let's see how much XP Arachnos gives us. 1158. Arachnos almost gives you 40k, bro.
Yeah, the birds in the jungle give like 70.
Oh shit, okay, nice.
90,000.
So double Arachnos. Very nice, yeah. Almost want to log off over here. Come back and check it. Try to get these guys. Oh, 2:30. Dang, time flies when we play this game. Cute little treehouse base, though. Oh, I had the TV on earlier. That's what was giving the extra light. That's what it was.
You have a TV in Conan? Jeez.
A TV in my man cave. In the man cave. Valkyries, that name sounds really familiar. Okay, this guy hit though.
Yeah, Valkyries is old, but they could also just be new players using an old name.
Oh, that's true too. That's built pretty efficiently though. For starter base, damn, they got 4 furnaces up here. Oh, I wish I could pick up other people's stuff. Like when it gets to the decayed state, it'd be cool if they let you pick it up. Instead of destroying it. I'll take all these workbenches. Decays in 20 hours.
Ah, they want you to farm in this game. As much as possible. Farming.
as much as possible. A bunch of fishies. And shrimps and lobsters. Oh, that's going to be nice to come back to. I'm gonna two-handed iron great axe and a two-handed iron sword. Should do some damage with that. No coughing either.
No.
No coughing in Conan.
They got rid of that animation, remember?
Oh yeah, that was what that patch was for. That last patch. That's nice, dude. Those dudes were going crazy. No, I don't want savory meat, I just want the freaking hide. Thank you. Ooh, that was a lag spike. Holy cow, a huge lag spike. Skin those alligators. Forgot about that. Looks cool. Oh, if meth would have had half the stuff I have now, he would have really shredded those poor boys.
You have to give him a fighting chance.
All right. Up now. they know your brothers then? Cool. Dark Templar armor looks so cool.
Yeah.
I don't have that DLC though. Level 25. Alright, thank you all for watching, boys and girls. Later!